So this is called, I'm not sure what it's called. Press further ahead through the pale heart and look for Zavala. That's right, we're going after Zavala. Requiem. It's called Requiem. And normal it is. So we got Ikora, Cade, and then once we got Zavala, it'll be a good team of the four of us. We, I guess, try to take down the witness. That's the end goal.
So which one of us gets to play commander till we find Zavala?
I'd have liked to see you try, but the Guardian will take point.
Hello. You said I'm the commander? Is that what I heard?
Salvation. They really believe this much in the witness's plan?
The witness is offering them exactly what they want. An end to suffering.
A rocket launcher. Nice. Oh yeah, we can... I haven't been upgrading this at all. Oh, we only have one. I never really know when it comes to this stuff. Rapid final blows with a kinetic weapon or a weapon matching your equipped super. Create elemental pickup that matches your equipped super. That sounds good.
That seal is pyramid technology. The witness's forces are likely nearby.
Let's see if we can get the jump on them. Maybe they have a key.
Give me some power weapon. Let me test out this rocket launcher.
We've seen these before. On the moon, Europa. The Black Garden. It shouldn't be here.
Not to change the subject, but I finally got a Vanguard signal. You're welcome.
Zavala needs to be our priority. Pass the telemetry through.
There's one of them that has like a bomb on it or something, I remember. Self-destructs when it gets near you. Can you actually destroy that ship? A part came off. I don't want to waste my super on the ship if that's not it. Can use one of these though. I have no idea, man. No point of return. I like this music though. Got the strand. Finish him.
The Traveler used its light to terraform planets, to seed life, while the Witness uses it to reshape this world in its own image.
Did Zavala have anything nice to say about me at my funeral? He always gave the best eulogies.
No, not a word.
Seriously?
He wasn't there. Wouldn't come out of his office.
I get it. Sometimes grief's a locked door.
Not grief. Shame.
Did we get something? There. Better chest armor. Oh God. Too bad. What the heck's wrong with this weird water?
House Salvation again, right on top of
us. All right,
go get him.
Can't die. This pistol has ungodly damage. Trip mines or something? Okay. Ones that explode. I knew they'd show up at some point. Come on, man. No, why'd you have to miss? No. Oh, God. Dodge, 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 dodge. There we go. Kind of close. Oof. Oh my god. I didn't even hear it. Or is this gonna make me start over? Oh my god, all the way back here. I was doing really well there, too. Let's do this and then take this armor. This is for hand cannons. There we go. I love hand cannons in Destiny. They feel very nice. Alright, gotta kill these guys again. Wait for me, I hear you now. Reload. Sheesh. Man, what was that? All the snipers up top. Dang. 200 kills already. Come on. kill all the snipers this time. Way. Did the rocket had to damage me? It had to. That's fine. Where are you going? go. Back to where I was the first time. New armor or something. Let's not rush it this time. So got me last time. I guess I did it. I opened some door. Don't like that guy. What the heck? Run! I can't do anything. I don't know what to do. Got a void super. Souls looking. I have nothing to fight him with except for this pistol. Oh, he's finished. Better drop something good. Hell out of here. Oh man, glad that is over. Wait, no, Warder's defeated. Oh. Come on, man. I think the pistol's putting in work. All right. fantastic. Light ability. Oh, better version of it. Sweet. What am I trying to do? The subclass. Something for Ark. Oh, right, this one. Ascension. Dodging slows nearby targets. Visibility. Long press while airborne. Consuming your classified energy to summon your arc staff. Sure. Go with it for now. If I can even use that, because I don't have the arc unlocked yet.
Zavala cultivates a life in the shape of loss. Costs rendered in service to your traveler.
Who's this?
His reward is silence. His god has nothing to give.
Ew, are those hands?
Uh-oh. Do you read us? I'm en route. Give Tarj all the help you can. This is where he lived with his wife and son, isn't it?
We were defending it from the Fallen. The Witness wants to wear him down to nothing, but he's still standing strong. Too stubborn to retreat.
Little house. Hello.
The Fallen will not defile my family's memory. Guardian, honor them with me. defend my homestead.
I will help you. Damn, one shot. Whoa! Oh, come on. What else is making you immune? Thought I got lucky. Man. Definitely the toughest mission so far. The checkpoints are brutal. What the heck is that? Little creature. Hell. Oh God, they're coming. Go. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh no. Get away from me. There's snipers over there too. Back to Elden Ring. Again. God, another one? Got my super. That should be good. Do I use the super on him? Heavy loads of enemies this mission.
Just give me a moment. I need to say goodbye.
Oh, man.
I used to think I'd give anything to bring you back. But when the witness offered me an eternity here with you, with our son, I know you understand why I refused. There are people who still need me. Soon. Safi. I'm sorry.
rise up, Commander.
It's a lie. The witness shows us what it thinks we want.
And what has the Traveler shown me?
We should go.
I know. I loved them too.
That's tough. At least we freed him, though. Got him back on our team for good, hopefully. No one else to get, I don't think. That poor guy's been through a lot. Everything with his, what, sister? Was he the guy in that one campaign that, like, you were trying to bring her back and it was like a monster the entire time? And it, like, tried to eat him at the end?
I don't know how you're here. But.
Yeah, me too, big guy.
Me too. And I thought we lost her when her ship went down. But she's tougher than that. She soldiered on. She...
Is that...
Losing Amanda was like losing you all over again.
Oh man, Amanda got lost too?
I'm done burying my friends.
Where am I gonna get my prime rewards?
Life isn't about holding on forever. I mean, I was gone, mourned, at peace, and now I'm here. Opening old wounds, filling them with salt. Eventually, you have to let go.
So much emotion. I was like, who is that? That's me. I forget I keep changing gear every mission. New lore.
Coming together was hard for everyone. I thought it would feel right having the Vanguard back together, but Tarj told me that Zavala had forgiven himself for what happened to his family, but the witness made him relive losing them. And it showed him what it would be like to have them back. It must have taken everything for the commander to refuse that offer. Mykora has concerns about his mental state. She's going to check in with him while the rest of us push closer to the witness's monolith. Time to do some trailblazing, Guardian.
Although the Vanguard has been reunited at last, their mood is not as celebratory as Ghost hoped. Ikora believes that Zavala's encounter with the witness has left him emotionally compromised and inquires some time alone with him to assess the situation. She and the commander will meet your fire team up ahead. For now, a mountain erected from the memory of old Russia stands between you and the witness's monolith. Ascend.
Supposed to be the strong, silent one. You're supposed to be, I don't know, haven't figured you out yet, now that I think about it.
What do you want, Cade?
I want to talk about Amanda. Yeah, sure, she was a ray of sunshine on a cloudy day, but she was also the biggest pain in the ass I'd ever met. A gremlin of a kid. She tore the engine out of my Sparrow when she was 12. I was furious. Almost got her booted out of the tower till I noticed she disconnected everything clean. She'd been stealing tools, manuals, whatever she could get her hands on. She practiced on scrapped jump ships and junk Sparrows. Guess that says something about my ride. Boy, she was brilliant. I told Zavala, got her a job in the hangar, and I watched her grow up.
I'm sorry.
No, don't apologize. Tell me, just listen.
How'd she die? Because I didn't play the last expansion.
Amanda lived a damn good life exactly the way she wanted to. She went out being a hero. We don't all get to do that. Some of us make stupid choices and die stupid deaths.
Will you at least let me be sorry about that?
Shut up. Life ain't about drawing out the living part. It's about making what you do while you're alive matter. So grow a spine and make her proud.
Yes. Make all those exotic engrams you got when you redeemed on Amazon Prime worth it. But cool. Yeah, so next time we'll be going on a mission with Cade and Crow. That should be fun.